sound like the last night. You might bite somebody's head off today, you know.
Hey, over
here, qualifying is really difficult because you only get one lap. There's no room for error. So every little bit matters in there. There's a lot riding on qualifying. It's hard to win over here starting to back. He ran a 13.55, I ran a 13.56, that's a hundredth of a second. I mean, you think about in reality how long that actually is, and that's the difference from him being able to draw the pole, and I don't even get a chance to.
What'd you get,
Number one. I gained 5 positions by
reaching
your sock. Hey, Scott.
One and five left in your bag, and Brent got 5.
So we got the pole.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. I got a few things to do.
Okay. Take care.
Good job.
We can keep the transmission under it so the motor.
Yeah. Well, thank the Lord. Have a see him.
After I got the one, I was really happy because I knew that I could keep my car together and nobody ran over me. I really felt good about my chances.
Hey.
Hey, what did you get home around here, boy?
Well, I drew it, so they get
you
money.
Did?
Yeah.
You missed the draw, didn't you?
Over here, not only do you have to be good, you got to be real lucky too. And the first story is awful lucky.
I mean, think about it in reality, a hundredth of a second. You can't wait that fast.
Alrighty, race fans, this week is a 50-lap race. We call it a cone race. In a cone race, after a caution, the official start places an orange cone like you see in the construction zone right in the middle of the racetrack. When the drivers approach the cone on the lineup lap, they can choose the inside or the outside line. Well, we all know the inside line is fast. But what if you're back there and you have that qualifying running here, 8, 10, 12, 15? It's a great opportunity for you to jump up on the outside and pick up a few spots.